Good afternoon. Today I looked at the salt water or the tepid salt water biome. I haven't looked at that for a while. I want to catch up. It's actually kind of a unique situation with it. I was going at first. I grabbed some kind of a globs of stuff from the bottom, but I was really concerned with getting a whole bunch of tiny little pieces of flotsam that float on the surface. It seemed to me that those are frequently very productive. So the first look, I went to the blob of was algae, really large algae, full of a lot of green stuff, and there were some ciliates in it. It was a little hard to focus because it was a thick thing, and I couldn't get the cover glass right. So, but it was kind of interesting. But then I made another slide of looking for very tiny little bits of stuff that were floating on the surface, unidentifiable little bits of stuff, and I found some interesting things there. One of the things I found was that there looked like some of these little bits of flotsam were very thin or almost invisibly thin fabric of material, but it was marked largely by like a web of fibers that seemed to stretch over the surface of the water, and organisms were trapped in it or moving around it. Many of them were, and there were these tiny little circular globs. Some of it was probably oil of some kind, but some of it was looked like it was were tiny flagellates that didn't move very much, and they sort of wiggled back and forth. And there seemed to be a whole family of organisms sort of trapped or living among this this web, this net of tiny fibers. It was an unusual thing to see. I don't know how to interpret it, but I found it quite interesting. Take a look.